Many patients are very worried that they might move inappropriately during the operation, particularly if they think they're going to feel something. That's not the case. It's okay to move a little, but we would certainly not want the patient to make sudden movements during the surgery. It's very rare for a sudden movement to cause damage to the eye during a cataract operation, so patients really shouldn't worry about it.